السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Greetings to all of you, my wonderful brothers and sisters. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, taught us, those who does not thank people does not thank Allah. With full respect, with so much of passion, compassion, gratitude, we thank our Prime Minister, Justin Trudeau, for his wonderful involvement with the help of the Creator, with the help of the Lord of Justin Trudeau, Honorable Prime Minister, to bring us back yesterday, Brother Engineer Yasser Elbaz. He's our brother. He's a wonderful community member. He's a teacher and preacher of Islam and the moderation in Islam. And he is loved by thousands of people. We say to Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, that's what actually we expected from you, that you are a man of your word. You listen to our call, you pay attention to our need, and truly, truly, Canada honored to have you as a Prime Minister. We're so grateful to all politicians, to the community, to everyone, to all the positive energy that helped to bring back Brother Yasser Elbaz safe and sound to his family, and he will recover inshallah, and this would make him wiser and stronger. This terrible experience and the brutality in arresting him and putting him more than 500 days in jail, only the Creator can compensate him, but he should be compensated. This message, quick message, when I requested and I asked the Prime Minister of Canada to bring back Brother Yasser Elbaz, now it's my duty on behalf of the community, on behalf of the honorable people who helped and demonstrated, and every participant, male and female, we say thank you very much. May God the Creator keep blessing you, protecting you, and bless Canada. Thank you.